It's made of gold.
What? Yeah, there is. It's swimming.
Sorry.
Oh, my bad. She's right. Wait, hang on. She's bubbling right there.
Just a hard view, I guess, with the shine of the water.
I think that's just the accident tank moving.
No, there was a turtle in there. We saw a flipper.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Look at this guy.
What's that?
Shark?
Oh,
that's a big
bird. Catch one. Oh, yeah, okay. How much size do you want? Wait.
Have you go to any of the local seafood restaurants?
Puffer fish.
How do I get out? This way. Right now, I have a slight
key in it. Anybody
wants
to touch it?
You gotta
be very gentle.
You
wanna touch
it in that many?
Yeah, sure, hang on.
I don't know what to do
yet. I don't know. They actually don't have poison. But what does happen is if they get afraid or scared, they will suck in water. And a spike will come out. But the thing is, if you know exactly what they should make them blow up.
I like these fish.
Thank you. Yeah, I know. Whoa, there's a dolphin guy. Yep.
Oh, there's one underwater.
Is that the handicapped one?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Either way, it's cool. I definitely want to
do
the tour.
No, it has its tail. Pretty sure.
What owner is doing? Just getting air, maybe?
Maybe he's just hanging out.
There you go.
Yeah, I'm gonna look.
That's a big old thing, isn't it, Rob?
Oh,
sorry.
That's supposed to be more intelligent than humans. Be pods got a different language.
Yeah.
Incredible fish, huh?
Uh-huh.
But he's buying it living in that fucking cage. Wants to be all his buddies.
Excuse me. You got a good view.
There's one right up there.
Mm-hmm.
Graceful, ain't it?
Yeah.
I know.
Here,
So they use an actor turtle for the story, so.
Oh, you in touch already?
Sure, hang on. Like Predator.
Thank you.